good idea, you know?
Oh, well.
What can you go, huh?
Why? It's not like they would do anything about it. Come. Let's go and eat.
Go on, your bulla.
English. Only English.
Let us pray. Dear Father, we thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for this food that we're about to eat. We pray that you bless and sanctify this food through Christ our Lord. Amen.
That girl deported for exposing the food you give to us, sir.
Aisha from Zimbabwe.
You speak up about anything, and they call us troublemakers.
I know the rules. We share whatever I get.
Hey. I don't want you to break anything in there.
Everywhere for you. Why are you dressed like that? Everyone is acting very strange. Don't be afraid. The mould has gotten the best of all of us. But everything will be fine once we report it. Come.
Funny what our reflection shows us. Chima said you were here to talk about some mould.
What have you done to everyone?
I have no idea what you're talking about, kiddo.
I want to move to a new center, me and my brother.
Excuse me. I'm afraid that's not something I can do for you.
Why not?
Bit of advice. Don't rock the boat. Those that do end up at the bottom of the sea.
I'm not spending another night in this hellhole.